That's what they do, Mark Roche. Roche, it just opens up for him, and he will win it for Ireland. The Ireland Sevens are through to the cup final in Dubai.